I was amazed at what you can do with the EQ to make the amp sound better. Isn't it fat, bright, and the rock on?
Thank you.